Hi everyone, Nick Perdomo from Perdomo Cigars, together with our company Vice President Arthur Kemper. And we would like to take a moment to talk to you about our new Perdomo Reserve 10th Anniversary Box Pressed Sun Grown in Maduro. As you all know, we don't often introduce new brands, and we have a great lineup of core brands that are proven winners year after year.
One of the first questions we received is if we're replacing the current Perdomo Reserve Sun Grown and Noir, and the answer is yes. We've changed the blend and the packaging. We worked on this project for over 2 years and we're extremely excited to share it with all of you.
And we're very proud that our Perdomo Reserve has been on the market for over 20 years. So because of that, we wanted to come out with something extremely special to honor the history of the brand. And these are grandfathered products, which is very important for both you and your consumers to tackle any future FDA regulation. And we also wanted to offer a cigar that every cigar smoker would truly fall in love with.
You know, we blended these cigars with 6-year-age Cuban seed wrappers, binders, and fillers. These are all carefully hand-selected from our most prestigious farms, from the Esteli, Condega, and the Jalapa Valley in Nicaragua.
Talking about Jalapa Valley tobaccos, they're truly special because they impart a tremendous amount of sweetness. And we blended these cigars not only to be rich in flavor, but also to be very smooth on the palate with hints of sweetness that we would be able to take with these tobaccos from Jalapa.
Each of these blends is offered in 6 sizes in stunning 25-count boxes. We have a beautiful Figurado, which is 4¾ by 56, a Robusto that's 5 by 54, an Epicure, which is 6 by 54, a Super Toro, which is a 6 by 60, also known as a Gordo. One of my favorites is a Torpedo, 7 by 54, and a real elegant Churchill, also 7 by 54. These cigars have a suggested retail price of $7.25 to $9.75 per cigar.
And folks, you heard it right, $7.25 to $9.75, which means no price increase.
You know, one of the things I'd like to share, Nick, these cigars were initially slated to be released in the first quarter of this year after 6 months of additional aging in our aging rooms. And with the COVID virus, that put a delay on the release. And so now we're releasing them now in August of 2020. These have an additional 6 months of aging with a total of 12 months. So these cigars are bursting with their flavors and they're ready to be enjoyed.
I wish you guys could be here with us right now and smell the aromas of these cigars. They're truly intoxicating. It smells wonderful in here. And one thing, our tasting panel, which has over 250 years of not only cigar making experience, but also premium tobacco experience, was amazed at how great these blends tasted. Matter of fact, Arthur, we had a consensus, which we normally don't have. We absolutely love these blends, and we are sure that you and your consumers are going to love them just alike. And I tell you, with this beautiful packaging that you see here, these cigars are going to fly off your shelves, I guarantee it.
To get more information on how to order the new Perdomo Reserve 10th Anniversary Box Press Sun Grown in Maduro, please contact your Perdomo sales representative or give us a call here in Miami at 305-627-6700.
And we truly appreciate your business and we're looking forward to a very healthy and prosperous year together. Thank you so much.
Thank you.